We're at the Acton Town Hall, and we're here investigating the possible appearance or the spirit or apparition of Jimmy. And hopefully maybe somebody else might be still hanging around here, but apparently he will turn lights on and off and open and close doors and things like that. Tonight we have Jeff, Kim, and Leah, and myself. We're going to do some quiet time, obviously not move around too much because it's very creaky in here. So we're going to see what we can find. Okay, let's get started.
Can you please make your presence known? Can you maybe make a noise for me so I can hear it? Or you can step close to these two green lights beside me. I'll know that you're close with me. You want to communicate. If you're coming in to see me, I'm more than happy to talk with you. You have my permission to touch me. Whisper in my ear. Again, I have some green lights on the floor, and if you come very close, we'll light up to red, yellow, orange. I don't know your energy is here. You can turn on and off a light. Could you do that for me? Is there anybody else here other than Jimmy? Somebody trying to get my attention. Can you do that again?
Here we are. We're in the Acton Town Hall. And we're looking for... there's apparently a spirit, I believe, named Jimmy, who I think seems to communicate with people here and let them know that he's around. We're hoping to have some communication with him. We're on the second floor in the Town Hall, which apparently is the floor where people actually hear a lot of going on, floor sweeping, somebody running up the stairs. In another area, I believe, downstairs, there's a doorbell that can be rung, and people actually, the nobody's around, and then the actual doorbell will actually ring. Okay, so he was apparently a Scottish man. He was in the war, and he did have some pretty horrid experiences, but apparently he was a very gentle soul, very well liked, and very much kept to himself. So anyways, let's get started and let's see what happens. A little box on my hand that has a green light. If you come close to me, it will change colors. It will let me know that you're visiting with me. Don't be afraid of it. It won't hurt you. I won't hurt you. Okay, try this again. Okay, so, you know, here we go. So let's see. Okay, now get your K2 over here.